Our world has changed over the past 100 years. We should know we helped change it. From taking power to places no one thought it could go, to creating it in ways no one thought possible, we've turned classroom instruction into workable solutions to some of our region's and our planet's most pressing problems. Since 1919, our ability to adapt to the world's evolving needs has helped us to thrive where others have failed.
I think it's an amazing accomplishment for the department to be around for 100 years. I know there are universities in the Southeast that have had similar programs in the past, and they're now obsolete and they've gone away. And I think it's a major accomplishment that this Biosystems Engineering Department has changed and evolved over time.
Our success has stemmed from our pursuit of diversity, not just in what we teach, but in the people we teach it to.
Knowing the professors that I worked with and the classes that I went through, I love getting to be a part of something that's been around for so long and something that has a history, has evolved a little bit over the years, but it was just as relevant to me in my year as it is to folks that are coming through now. So I think the evolution of it makes it all the better and that we all kind of have a piece of that. And so I take an enormous amount of pride in being an Auburn University alum and even more so being a Biosystems Engineering alum. That's something that I'm very proud of, being an Auburn University Biosystems Engineer, is that I feel very confident walking into any room with any array of people and knowing that my education is sound and that I feel confident in talking about whatever it is we might be discussing.
It's a really big accomplishment in my eye. I mean, it was very instrumental in the early years for helping on the farm, so to speak, with agricultural engineering. And then more recently, it's broadened its approach to more natural resources concern, even on and off the farm.
This generation of students have a high interest in sustainability, in protecting the environment, in providing nutritious and safe food, and those things. And with their training and background, as well as research that the faculty will continue to be doing, the economic effects will be impacted well above the region.
I don't think that I could fully understand the magnitude when I was in college to understand what difference I would make in the community. And to be a part of something like this at Auburn University is huge. For something to be around for 100 years is monumental and something that we should definitely celebrate.